Hello, PokeDudes and PokeDudettes. Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. Last time we completed Adora. As we leave this area, we head to the Blarg Station. I have no idea where it is. It just looks like that, the Blarg Station. There we are. BTS. Why is it called BTS? It's just the Blarg Station. BS. Just BS, man. Oh, we have landed. We are here. I don't know if any of us are here or here, but that's fine. Alright, we're gonna need to buy the Taunter.
I got some great bargains for you today.
No reason, apart from all the reason. Because it does this. Absolutely nothing. Oh, here's a little Easter egg for you. If you look closely, you can see one of the developers. I think he's passed away though, so respects to his family if that is the case. But for now, we are going to try this puzzle up. Breathe for me like that, Bailey. Rude. And now we can play as Clank for the first time. There we go. Nice. Do the station. There's a planet over there. And what planet that is? Maybe if I check the map, I can see what planet it is. Alright, let's go this way. There is a golden bolt, but we won't really get it yet. There we are, we've got to deal with a one-punch enemy. Which is pretty annoying. And we're going to use this box to get up here to hit more boxes. And then, of course, we'll go back to those boxes. Thanks, sir. Fun in this game. I don't have the best time playing him in these particular areas anyway. I prefer to
jump, then press and hold
no.
While in the air, fly.
There's Ratchet. A bit more refined than Clank. But of course you need to play the Clank bits to get items you require. Let's go into this area, grab the place they've got going on. Just a little bit out of the way, just to fill up time. Cameras a bit. Wonky around here. Just tap. There we go. Can't long jump with Clank though. That's a tad annoying. Ah, we have a little bit of an area here. Oh, those boxes just yet. Let's really need some buddies first. So you need to hit all of these. I have no idea where you've got to hit all of these. And oh, you see that target there? These won't be a pain in the ass in the later episode, but for now, just get these fuckers to attack you, little fuckers to attack the bastards. There we are, nicely done. All of my life, that's good. Then you get them all to enter. Which means that has been filled. And we go get the Hydro this week. And we get to see this. So good. Love is love. It's so cute. Oh, Bailey, you get scared. Don't knock my wire. Don't knock my wire. You can drain and fill Bailey, that's my wire! I'm using recording there. Oh, my voice. My throat hurts. I'm ill, man. I'm not ill. I'm just... constant talking. It does it to me, you know? I'll probably make this one of the last episodes of the session, and then I'll just sit down and relax. But I might get more because I enjoy this game. Pretend to Ratchet.
I'm back. So you are. And I found this.
Hey, cool! It's a, what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great. I always wanted one of those, I guess.
And now we got the hydro displacer. Which, here is absolutely useless. Let me just sort that out. Yeah. In that area. We have two areas to go. We go this way and this way. We're gonna go this way first.
This shuttle has an autopilot which
and ignore what the help desk had to say. Because in this area, I believe we get another info box. And it is important. There's so many other planets around there actually. I need to check if a few of them are actually in the game. That way. Not that way. Do that. Easy squeezy. I was talking about these assholes earlier. Don't know how many hits they take, but I take a lot of them. And I, for one, am not a spawn. Although, I believe we're going to need the blaster again in a short moment. So, no. Ah! No! There you go! Those boxes you need to explode. Yeah, we're gonna need the blaster shots. Now, okay. So I'll touch the big red button anyway.
Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings.
This is the only part I ever recommend, running and gunning.
This vessel will self-destruct. Boom. In a matter of seconds. Please evacuate.
Ah, fuck. This whole area again.
Self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings.
There you go.
Just a reminder, this vessel will self-destruct shortly, so you should leave. Now.
No.
The ship will now self-destruct.
Oh. Have a nice day. 5 seconds left on the clock and we make it. Down. Oh, well, at least we get to destroy the area. And we get a new info box.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Blackwater City. We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes, I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
Alright, cool.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Careful. Way back. You shit.
Need a little help with these enemies? Fire taunter.
Oh dear. I think I have the worst time on this level alone. What is my favorite part of the game? I don't know why, it just doesn't. Maybe it's because I'm making this out a bit harder than it's been. Gobba Doom! God. We get this guy, we get another one. No, fuck. You shit, I just got that back. Haven't seen that coming.
I got some great parts.
I could fly out if I would. I'm really gonna play it safe here. Nice. now. I was gonna close the flat. You only get 20 for the pyrocyte, so you get 25 for the blast, so you have more blast shots. Pyrocyte. Not complaining. Just launch it. I'm trying to get up there, not look stylish at this point in time. Hey, not to say I like to look stylish. I mean, like, who doesn't want to look stylish? Alright, this bird needs a giant agent hatchet again. That one. Just that guy now. Sweet. And that's how you play this area smart. Well, the capture device seems to have wanted to turn off. So I'm leaving you with a nice image saying that we're offline, and well, I'll see you in the next episode, where we should tackle the rest of this place and some of Blackwater City. Hello, PokeDudes and PokeDudettes. We're back on the same episode. I decided I wanted to just continue this one off. It just makes life easier if we just... Because all we got here is one room. And a big motherfucker. I should have made this up.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Why? 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 Why do we have to deal with this? Well, Fucking... Why, man? Oh. I seriously thought that... at least it's saved. That's good. I could just speed... just, like, run through this area then.
A bolt trap. I need the bolts.
Ah, shit, I did. Oh, you shit. Fuck off. You too. Oh, you backed up. Fucker. Absolute fucker. Oh well. Done now. We can just grab all the extra bolts and stuff. Fuck. This way.
Whew. Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly. A gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Drek. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right, I'll give you the employee discount too.
Cool, discount.
Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can.
So,
you've got the grind boots.
The cool part about it is, you can do this and do it. No, no, not that one. Gadgets, and then you just equip them and you can wear them. Which is all I like to do. I like to wear the grind boots. And let's get going. Get out of here. We're done now. Ah, that was a lot of fun. done. We can now save and leave. I hope you enjoyed this practically half hour long episode. If you're a fan of the series, don't forget to like the video, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you're notified whenever you get a new PokeDudes Red episode, or just subscribe, everything helps. So, that is that. That is me. I feel kind of hurt from that episode, this episode, but we're done. So, I'll see you guys later.